Kaya nga dapat ang pag-ibig natin, alam natin dapat true love. Bakit true love? Sapagkat ang basehan ng pag-ibig natin mula sa Diyos. Sapagkat yung tunay na pag-ibig ay maituturo lamang ng Diyos. When God sends a perfect one, I'm gonna roll my questions about why. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created.
This is the day that the Lord has made our road forever. Today is the beginning of our love for each other. Muna pa lang kitang nakita, nag-slow mo. Gandang-ganda ako sa mga mata at kilay mo. When God made you, must have been
thinking about me. Mamahalin kita, uunawain kita, at isipin lang lagi natin na lahat ng decide na gustuhan natin, ihingi natin sa Lord, at ang kalooban ni Lord ang mapangyari at ang hindi ang gustuhan natin. From this moment on, I want Him to know I let nothing come between us, and I will love the ones You love. Now I'm gonna roll my question.
Malalaman mo kung sino talaga yung asawa mo kung mag-asawa na kayo. Pero ang dapat natin gawin, mahalin yung kahinaan na mga kapiyak natin. What God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if we knew everything I would need, because it made all my dreams come true. When God made you, must have been thinking about me.
Mahal na mahal kita. I love you with the love of the Lord.
Ako na ngayong Mrs. Suryao. Maglilingkod tayo kasama ng ating magiging anak at magpapagamit sa Panginoon. I love you until my last breath. Your wife.
You more than me, I know I need you more than me. I wanna hold you more than hope. When you stood in front of me, I think you know me more than know. And you see me more.
Nakilala ko siya sa pamangkin ko, binigay niya sa akin yung number niya kasi kaklase niya. Nagka-textmate na kami. Tapos, nagustuhan ko sa kanya kasi maganda siya. Mabait. Saka may faith, may hope kay Lord.
On and I've stood there and now is your day for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite.
Siya yung nagre-remind palagi sa akin sa mga bagay na mali ako, ganon. At saka nagustuhan ko sa kanya, family-oriented.
Anything quite like you.